Uncle Kelly. Can you tell us a bedtime story, please? Please.
Well, I don't really have anything on hand. If you like, I could tell you a little bit about the world that we live in.
Yes, please.
It's freezing.
There's a war going on outside. There's a war going on in the mind.
I'm a
war going on all the time. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. Cause when no enemy's present, then they create one for the nation. With an ism, and they place some on every single television station. We need to wake up from this plain dumb brain numb mind watch state that we were raised from. Before the day comes and they take us one by one to the meat grinder and make mush. Another brick in the wall and we became one. But that phrase is liberating in a way, cause that makes us the foundation. So that means when we lose faith that once in the system is when it breaks up.
Everybody knows that they're guilty as
everyone knows
it. Resting on their conscience in their mistakes.
Everyone's guilty.
Everybody knows that they're guilty as
everyone knows it.
Resting on their conscience in their mistakes.
There's a war going on in the mind nobody's safe from. The reason why we stay up at night and blaze up, try and stay drunk. Anything does the job, any drug to take away from the situation. Women wake up and cake up, cancer causing agents in the makeup on the face us. Plastic surgeons rearrange what was your natural beauty until you're bankrupt. My heart goes out to you suffering women, programmed by propaganda in your public living. It's like a drug that's given to them as fucking children, and it sticks with them, never believing to love the image. But we are no different. Us men are sons of bitches and portray that in a women, cause we're so misogynistic. We're so focused on each other but not the bigger picture. Rhodes scholarship sponsored but taught to hate Hitler. History is written by its victors.
Everybody knows that they're guilty as
everyone knows
it. Resting on their conscience in their mistakes.
Everyone's guilty.
Everybody knows that they're guilty as
everyone knows it.
Resting on their
time nowadays, cause we're all enslaved to the bank, from your pay stubs to your checking accounts. Whatever name's plugged into the system is the number you became once. It makes my brain thump like the bass drum. I bit my tongue for so long I can taste blood, but now I'll say what on my mind any day. Fuck what anybody else has to say, they can wake up. I watched the news for 20 minutes and became numb when I focused on what they bring up. It's all mirrors and smoke, David Blaine stuff. In other words, entertainment. Life is more than updates from the media, believe me. Every second is precious, so I don't waste one. Call it Satan in disguise, time to chase them. Back to the caves in which you came from.